Must have been cold there in my shadow. Never had sunlight on your face. You've been content to let me shine. You always walked a step behind. I was the one with all the glory. You were the one with all the strength. Beautiful face without a name. Beautiful smile that I claim. Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I'd like to be. And I can fly higher than an eagle. For you are the wind beneath my wings. Might have appeared to go unnoticed, but I've got it all here. I want you to know I know the truth, and I would be nothing without you. If you ever know that you're my hero, and everything I'd like to be, I can fly higher than me. You are the wind beneath my wings. I can fly higher than an eagle. You are the wind beneath my wings.
Thank you.
Wonderful night. Skip a one. It's late in the evening. She's wondered what clothes to wear. Puts on her makeup, brushes her long blonde hair, and then she asks me, do I look alright? And I said, yes, you look wonderful tonight. Go to a party, everyone turns to see beautiful lady walking along with me. And then she asked me, do I feel alright? And I said, yes, I feel wonderful tonight. I feel wonderful because I see the love light in your eyes. And the madness of it all is you just don't realize how much I love you. Time to go home now. I've got to make it good. Give her my car keys. She helps me to bed. And then I tell her, as I turn out the lights, I said, my darling, you look wonderful tonight. Oh, my darling, you look wonderful tonight.
Hola, thanks, Lady. I got a new one for you guys, always do. But anyway, this is a new one I picked up this week. And I don't know why I found this one this week, but I did. And today actually marks the 16th anniversary of my wife passing away. And so I found this song. And it kind of a reflection on, I guess, losing your wife. This one's called "This Ain't Nothing." It's the first time I've done this one, so. You were standing in the rubble of an old farmhouse outside of Birmingham. When some on-scene reporter stuck a camera in the face of that old man. He said, "Tell the folks, please, mister, what are you gonna do now that this twister's taken all that's dear to you?" The old man just smiled and said, "Boy, let me tell you something. This ain't nothing." Said, "I lost my daddy when I was 8 years old. The cave-in at the King I left the big old soul. Lost my baby brother, my best friend in my left hand, in a no-win situation, in a peace called Vietnam. Last year I watched my loving wife for 50 years waste away and die, and I held her hand as heart of gold stopped. So this ain't nothing." Said, "I learned at an early age things that matter, things that don't. So if you're waiting for me to cry, hate to disappoint you, boy, but I won't." Then he reached down in the rubble, picked up a photograph, wiped the dirt off of it with a hand that he still had, put it to his lips, said, "Man, she was something. But this ain't nothing." Said, "I lost my daddy when I was 8 years old. Came in at the kindergarten, left big old hole. And I lost my baby brother, my best friend in my left hand, in a no-win situation, in a place called Vietnam. Last year I watched my loving wife 50 years waste away and die, and I held her hand as her heart of gold stopped. So it ain't nothing. Said it ain't nothing. That time won't erase, and it ain't nothing. Money can replace." He said, "You sit and watch your loving wife 50 years fighting for her life, and you hold her in as her heart of gold stops pumping. Yeah, boy, that's something. So this ain't nothing. No, this ain't nothing."
Thank you, guys.